studying all my moves now.
Oh, I got it.
Technique I use, and I said, whatever works, man. It'll be a jack of all trades.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Also a janitor at times, as you can see.
Let's go.
dude. You're an animal. You're an animal.
That's how you do it. But you know what? When you do good work on people,
yes,
they come back and I don't even tell them the fact. Just enjoy it. So
yes, sir.
Just put in that good work.
How many would you say you do a day?
A day depends on the day, I guess.
Mm, okay.
On a Sunday, at least 50.
Damn, yeah, that's a lot.
50. Usually, I think when I was a little bit more, I'll say fit, I'd probably be 60-ish.
Holy shit.
But when I put on some weight, it's a little harder. I think a comfortable level would be around 30.
30, okay.
I put a little bit more effort, a bit slower.
I get what you're saying.
You know what I'm saying? But this pace, this line, I can't stop.
Yeah.
Sometimes very tiring. Go enjoy it.
Yeah, hell yeah. That's cool, dude.
Yeah.
Thank you, doctor.
You take the things that are good, you use them, you take the things that are bad, and throw them away.
Mm-hmm.